morning, students. Thanks for clicking the video. I welcome all of you to our online classes of Science Standard 3. Students, we are learning our body systems. Okay? Good morning, students. Thanks for clicking the video. Students, we are learning lesson number 2, our body system. In this lesson, we have studied that there are 8 different organ systems in our body, and from that we have seen there are 8 organ systems in our body. And from that we have seen the skeletal system. Second one, the muscular system. Third one is the nervous system. Fourth one is the circulatory system. Fifth one, the respiratory system. Sixth one, the digestive system. Seventh one, the reproductive system. And eighth one is the excretory system. Among all these, we have studied skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, circulatory system, respiratory system. And now today, students, we are going to study the digestive system. Okay? So, today's topic is digestive system. Students, digestive system is related to the digestion of the food. Okay? Students, it is said that the process of digestion starts from your mouth. Okay? Now, students, have you observed when we eat the food, what happens? जब हम खाना खाते हैं या किसी भी चीज को खाते हैं तो क्या होता है? When we eat the food, that food passes with the help of the food pipe to our stomach. मतलब जो खाना हम खाते हैं तो वो कहाँ पर जाता है? फूड पाइप के द्वारा हमारे स्टमक में जाता है, मतलब हमारे पेट के अंदर जाता है. एंड फ्रॉम दैट स्टमक इट एंटर्स टू द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन एंड देन इट एंटर्स टू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट हैपेंस हियर इन द स्टमक? द फूड दैट वी हैव ईटन. ओके, आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू दैट when we eat the food, it passes through the food pipe. That food pipe is also known as esophagus. Okay? उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Esophagus बोलते हैं. What is the another name for the food pipe? That is esophagus. And when we eat the food, it passes through the food pipe to our stomach. मतलब food pipe से होते हुए वो खाना जो है वो कहाँ पर जाता है? Stomach पे जाता है. And here the process of digestion begins. Digestion होता है मतलब क्या होता है? The food that we have eaten, मतलब जो भी खाना हम खाते हैं, that complex food is broken down into simpler substance. मतलब जो भी खाना हमने खाया हुआ होता है वो खाने के छोटे 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 pieces होते हैं. And the simpler substance is formed. और उससे एक simple सब्सटेंस तैयार होता है. एंड देन इट पासेस टू द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन एंड देन टू द लार्जेस्ट इंटेस्टाइन. ओके, नाउ दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज द प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन. एंड दिस हैपन्स इन द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डाइजेशन? डाइजेशन की डेफिनेशन क्या है? So, breaking down the complex food into the simplest of substance or form, that is known as digestion. The breaking down of complex food into simpler or simplest form is known as digestion. Okay, so this is the definition of digestion. Okay, and students, you know that the unwanted food is passed through opening called anus. मतलब जो अनवांटेड फूड होता है, ओके, तो वो फूड जो है वो हमारे बॉडी में ओपनिंग होती है, उसके द्वारा हम क्या करते हैं, उसको बाहर फेंक देते हैं, हमारी बॉडी उसको बाहर फेंक देती है. सो दैट इज ऑल अबाउट द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. सो आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. इट इज रिलेटेड टू, सो विच आर द मेन पार्ट्स ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. सो फूड पाइप, स्टमक, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, एंड लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. एंड ऑल्सो anus, the opening through which the unwanted food is thrown out of the body is known as anus. So all these are the parts of the digestive system. Okay, now students, as I have told you that, once again I would like to repeat it, in the digestive system the food that we have eaten that passes through the food pipe and then it enters into the stomach, and in the stomach the complex food that we have eaten, it is broken down into simpler form, and then the process of digestion completes there, and after that the unwanted food that we do not require, जिसकी हमको जरूरत नहीं होती है, वो food जो है हमारे body के द्वारा जो ओपनिंग रहती है, एनस रहता है, तो उसके द्वारा हम उसको बाहर फेंक देते हैं. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. ओके, सो एंड दीज आर द मेन पार्ट्स ऑफ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम: फूड पाइप, स्टमक, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन एंड एनस. ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. नाउ लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स द रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम. Now students, next one is the reproductive system. As you know that this system helps to produce babies. Okay, by this systems we can have young ones. Okay, so we already have seen the definition of reproductive system, that giving rise to young ones is known as reproductive system. So it helps to produce babies, and it also helps to life go on. Okay, this is the only system by which the life goes on. Matlab life ka jo cycle hai wo chalte rehta hai. Okay, so this is all about the reproductive system. Definition of reproductive system means giving rise to young ones. Means reproduction. Okay, and this system helps to life go on. Now only one system is remaining, and that is the excretory system. Students, as we know that reproductive system helps to produce babies, giving rise to young ones is known as reproduction. Okay, and this system also helps to life to go on. For example, we are having babies, okay? Cat is having kitten, okay? Dogs having puppy, then cow is having calf. So all these are the young ones of the particular animals, okay? So this is all about the reproductive system. Next system is excretory system. You have to repeat after me. Excretory system. Once again, excretory system. Okay, in this system we can easily get rid of the waste materials of our body. Matlab, you know that we drink water. Hum kya karte hain? Pani peete hain. पानी पीने के बाद में जितना पानी हमारे बॉडी को रिक्वायर है उतना पानी हमारी बॉडी यूज करती है और जो बचा हुआ पानी जो है वी थ्रो आउट ऑफ अवर बॉडी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ यूरिन. मतलब यूरिन के माध्यम से, मतलब जब हम वॉशरूम जाते हैं तब हम क्या करते हैं, जो वेस्ट वाटर है वो हमारे बॉडी से हम बाहर निकाल लेते हैं. So same happens with the that waste materials. जैसे कि मैंने अभी बताया unwanted food, undigested food जो होता है we throw out of our body with the opening is called as anus. Okay? तो वैसे ही this excretory system helps to get the waste of our body. This system help us to get rid of the waste materials from our body. In the form of urine or as we go for washroom, okay, and it also helps us to get rid of the toxic materials. Hamare body mein jo toxic materials hote hain, which are that they are in the form of urine or they are in the form of the waste matter. Okay, so we throw out all that material from our body. Okay, so that is all about the excretory system. And it is composed of, ये किससे तैयार होती है? The main parts of excretory systems are kidneys, then ureters, 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 then urinary bladder. Now students, I know that all these names are new for you. Okay, among this I hope that you only know about the kidneys. Okay, जो beans shape के होते हैं हमारे body का जो part है हम उसको बोलते हैं kidney. मतलब kidney का shape कैसे रहता है? Beans के जैसे. तो I hope you know this part organ that is kidney, but others are very uncommon to you. You may have not known them. Ureters, then urinary bladder and urethra. Urinary bladder, it collects the urine from our body. Urinary bladder में जो भी हमारी मतलब unwanted water जो होता है, जो use किया हुआ water होता है, that is unwanted to us. It is collected in the urinary bladder, okay? And this is called urethra, okay? So all these are the parts of excretory system. Now students, to know it better, you can see on page number 23. These parts are shown in this picture. Now this is the picture of kidney, okay? You can see the bean shaped part that is known as kidney. Then you can see the small tubes that they are called as ureter, and then see here the bladder is here, urinary bladder is here, urine is collected here, and urethra through which the urine is thrown out of our body. So all these are the parts of the excretory system. Now question is given here, why is regular exercise good for your heart? Many of you regularly do some exercise, okay, in the morning, and क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई इज रेगुलर एक्सरसाइज गुड फॉर योर हार्ट, मतलब रेगुलर एक्सरसाइज करना हमारे हार्ट के लिए जरूरी क्यों है। तो आंसर क्या है, व्हेन यू एक्सरसाइज योर हार्ट हैज टू वर्क हार्डर टू गेट ऑक्सीजन फॉर द वर्किंग मसल्स, मतलब जब तुम एक्सरसाइज करते हो तो एक्सरसाइज करते वक्त तुम्हारी बॉडी में की जो मसल्स है दे स्टार्ट वर्किंग, तो वो क्या करती है, काम करना शुरू कर देती है एंड इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू प्रोवाइड देम ऑक्सीजन। ओके, सो आवर मसल्स, देन व्हेन यू एक्सरसाइज योर हार्ट हैज टू वर्क हार्डर, मतलब जब भी तुम एक्सरसाइज करते हो तो तुम्हारा हार्ट जो है वो ज्यादा काम करने लग जाता है। क्यों ज्यादा काम करता है, बिकॉज योर हार्ट हैज टू प्रोवाइड ऑक्सीजन टू योर मसल्स, तुम्हारे हार्ट को जो है वो मतलब हार्डवर्क करना पड़ता है, ज्यादा मेहनत करनी पड़ती है ऑक्सीजन जनरेट करने के लिए, ऑक्सीजन क्रिएट करने के लिए, और जो ऑक्सीजन वहां पर क्रिएट होता है हार्ट में इट इज प्रोवाइडेड टू योर मसल्स, तो फिर बाद में वो तुम्हारे मसल्स को प्रोवाइड किया जाता है। दिस मेक्स योर हार्ट स्ट्रांग, और इसकी वजह से क्या होता है कि तुम्हारा हार्ट जो है वो हेल्दी हो जाता है, स्ट्रांग हो जाता है। सो इट इज वेरी गुड फॉर डूइंग डेली एक्सरसाइज, तो मतलब रोज एक्सरसाइज करना बहुत अच्छा होता है हमारे बॉडी के लिए। सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू रिकमेंड यू और आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट यू हैव टू डू रेगुलर एक्सरसाइज इन द मॉर्निंग, मतलब मॉर्निंग में थोड़ा सा वक्त निकाल के हमें थोड़ी एक्सरसाइज करनी जरूरी होती है, बिकॉज इट मेक्स अवर हार्ट हेल्दी, अवर हार्ट हैज टू वर्क हार्डर टू जनरेट और क्रिएट ऑक्सीजन एंड दैट ऑक्सीजन इज प्रोवाइडेड टू योर मसल्स। ओके, एंड बाय दिस योर हार्ट इज हार्ट बिकम्स हेल्दी, ओके, एंड स्ट्रांग। सो नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू डू अवर एक्सरसाइज वर्कशीट, दैट इज वर्कशीट नंबर वन। ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स सी वर्कशीट नंबर वन that we are going to solve now. First is unscramble the letters. First word is NRAGO. So what is the word? Any guesses? Can you tell students? The word is ORGAN, organ. Okay? Now see the second word. SSETIU. So what is that word? Tissue. Then next word is KEETSLNO. Okay? So that word is skeleton. 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 So this is how we have solved question number one. Now question number two, that is true or false. Okay, so first is tissues are building blocks of our body. So this is the very first sentence that we have studied earlier. Tissues are building blocks of our body, is the sentence true? No, not tissues, but which are the things that are the building blocks of our body? So, what is the answer? Cells. So, tissue is wrong. Cells are the building blocks of our body. But you don't have to write this. This is only for your information. Okay? ये सिर्फ आपके जानकारी के लिए है, आपको ऐसे मेरे तरह से लिखना नहीं है. सिर्फ तुमको क्या लिखना है? True or false. So, this is false. This sentence is false. So right here false. Second, cells join together to form a tissue. Cells join together, जब सब cells इकट्ठा हो जाते हैं तो उससे बनता है tissue. So is this sentence true? Yes, this is correct. So you have to write here true. Then kidney is an organ. Is this true? Yes. So right here true. And excretory system is an organism. That is also true. So you have to write here true. Okay? Now let's move toward question number 3. Now see students, sentence number D, excretory system is an organization. Organization, yes, this is true. Okay, now let's move towards question number 3. Now students, see question number 3, fill in the blanks. Okay, options are given here, tissue, functional and bacteria. Okay, now read the sentence. Cells are the smallest dash unit of our body. So what we will write here? Functional. Correct answer is functional. Unit of our body. Many cells join together to form a tissue. Here you have to write down tissue. Then sometimes a cell can perform all the functions of the life. Best example is bacteria. Best example is bacteria. So in the last you have to write down bacteria. Now students, see question number 4. Answer the following questions regarding to the skeletal system. First is two functions of skeletal system. Which are the two main functions of skeletal system? It gives shape to our body. Second function is it supports our body. It gives support to our body. Now question number 2, how many bones are there in our body? हमारी body के अंदर total कितने bone होते हैं? तो there are 206 bones all together in our body. So we will write here 206. Now next question is, what is the bony framework of our body called? Bony framework जो होता है हमारी body का, उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Skeletal. So you have to write here skeleton. So like this. Now only one question is remaining, that is question number 5. So let's do. Now students, see question number 5, encircle the odd word out. Okay, kidney, tissue, cell, excretory system and man. And one is bricks. Okay, kidney, tissue, cell, excretory system, man, bricks. So what is the different word, odd word is here, that is bricks. So you have to circle this word bricks. Okay, so in this way we have completed worksheet number 1. Remaining question answers we will do in the next period. I would like to stop here. I hope that whatever I have taught you, if you have understood it very well, it is very clear to you. Okay, and now you can solve the remaining question answers in a 1 minute. Okay, so students, just want to take your leave here. I would like to stop, but don't forget to keep on learning and keep smiling and take care of yourself. So bye for now. Bye bye.